Hey, this is Presh Talwalkar. Four circles of equal size are inscribed in a square. Inside of the four circles is a smaller square tangent to each of the four circles. If the large square has a side length equal to 4, what is the area of the small square? Can you figure it out? Give this problem a try, and when you're ready, keep watching the video for the solution. The first thing we'll do is we'll consider the centers of each circle. Now we'll solve for the radius of a single circle. If we extend the radius across two adjacent circles, we'll see that it spans the side of the large square. The large square side is equal to 4 times the length of the radius of a single circle, and this is equal to 4. So we can solve that each circle has a radius r equals 1. Now let's form a triangle between the centers of three circles. This will be an isosceles right triangle where each leg is equal to 2. The hypotenuse of this isosceles right triangle will be 2 times the square root of 2. You can solve for this by the Pythagorean theorem. But we can also solve for the length of the hypotenuse by considering the distances involved. We have one radius length, then we have the length of the small square, which we'll denote by x, and then we have another radius length. So we now have two different ways to measure the hypotenuse. On the one hand, it's equal to 2 square root of 2, and on the other hand, it's equal to 2 plus x, where x is the small square side length. We can therefore solve that x is equal to 2 square root of 2 minus 2. This means the area of the small square is the square of x, which equals 12 minus 8 square root of 2, and that's approximately 0.686. Did you figure it out? Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel. I make videos on math. You can catch me on my blog, Mind Your Decisions, which you can follow on Facebook, Google+, and Patreon. You can catch me on social media at Presh Talwalkar. And if you like this video, please check out my books. There are links in the video description.